Welcome guys to another quick guide today on how to install the Hoods mod for Witcher 3. And it's super easy. I don't really know why I'm even making that guide. But my dude XFeffer, I hope I'm pronouncing it right, has asked for it on my YouTube channel. So I'm doing it for you and we're jumping right into it. First off, we're downloading the Hoods mod at Nexus Mods. I already did that of course to save you the time. Now we are opening the zip archive. And inside the zip archive there is only one folder, it's the Hoods folder. So we are opening that one and extract its content to the Witcher 3 main directory. And one more step, which I'm not 100% sure about because the dev didn't write it in his description, but I think you have to copy the Hoods input content to your input setting file located in documents Witcher 3. These are just the key bindings to toggle Hoods on and off by pressing 9 key ingame. And as I said, I'm not 100% sure that this is necessary and the mod will also work without it, but okay, I made it here and it works, so why not? Copy it in at the very beginning of the input setting file and just be sure to make a space between the base all the text and the copy text like I do in the video here and you should be fine. If script errors appear, you can usually solve the problem by using script merger. If you don't know how to do that, I'll link my quick guide in the info box here. And if you don't know where to obtain the new items, I'll show the locations at the end of the video here. Well then guys, I hope my guide was helpful. Check out my other videos and catch you guys next time.